Welcome to historic Carson Park, the home of Eau Claire Baseball since 1937, and the home field for many inspiring young baseball players. Eau Claire, in its rich tradition of local athletes, allows its youth and young men to grow in the sport of baseball. Budding Major League stars such as Hank Aaron, Joe Torre, and Andy Pafko started their careers in this very park, along with many other players who reached the majors. Thousands of other players from high school, college, semi-pro, and amateur teams have stepped to the plate at the historic stadium in its nearly 75 years of existence. The Eau Claire Baseball History Committee has worked to preserve the city's baseball legacy and to share it via the Eau Claire Baseball Hall of Fame. Join the committee on a walk into the past of Eau Claire's baseball history, which dates to the 1860s.